be in the middle of an intergalactic conversation, and we wouldn't even know.